Jittering, jittering, hot dog, bologna, macaroni, sitting out with the homies.
Just can't say goodbye.
I just want to be appreciated.
Hey. Oh. And that's how she trips on her ears.
Bando, I just took a huge shit in there.
Mr. Sandman.
I dip in the pool, I trip to the spa, endless days in my chaise, the whole world according to moi. Excuse me. Thank you.
Por favor, no deslices este TikTok. A ti, que estás viendo este vídeo, te quiero dedicar algo que sé que te va a alegrar el día. Dame un momento. Espera un momento. Ahí está, mi sonrisa. Te deseo un feliz día.
एक्सक्यूज मी, क्या मैं आपसे एक मिनट बात कर सकती हूँ? अभी मैंने गूगल पे लोकेशन डाला था कि मोस्ट ब्यूटीफुल बॉय इन द वर्ल्ड, तो जीपीएस मुझे आपके पास लेके आया.
Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet girl.
This is Wally, my emotional support alligator. Wally puts a lot of joy in my life. He just makes everything his friend. He is a federally licensed emotional support animal. Wally is my best buddy. I take him everywhere. Wally, for some reason, he does not kill anything, never shown any aggression, never tried to bite anybody.
At first, I made this video as a joke, but now it's turning into a nightmare. My dog won't stop following me around, and it's freaking me out.
Mom, what's going on here?
I'm trying to sunbathe. Yep. This is my life. I raise my kids and they move out and this is what I end up with. No peace.
Oh my. Tova, are you okay? Your tail is in the water. You can move your tail of your own accord. You don't have to use your paw. You can pick it up. Tova? Please pick up your tail. Please.
I'm done with the stupid vet. He is a fucking perv. Every time I visit, he shoves
a thermometer up my asshole to measure my temperature. COVID-19 has fucked me enough already. He needs to leave me the fuck alone. My asshole hurts and I have a fissure because of that fuck. He put me on his stupid scale and told me I'm fat. Have you seen how fucking fat he is? He can talk. I'm so glad I pissed all over his table. That should teach him a lesson. He doesn't even give me treats. He annoys the shit out of me.
Part 2 of when my childhood pet frog turned out to be an African bullfrog. A few months ago, I was able to visit the Virginia Zoo that Lily has been at. It turns out that PetSmart told me the wrong gender. They're actually a boy, and the zoo renamed him as Prince Charming, which is pretty ironic because he was so vicious. The zoo takes him on educational trips to schools and classrooms, which is just so cool. He's been happy on display and eaten good, and he's 14 years old now. The best part is that Doug got to meet him too. He was so curious, but also pretty intimidated. I never imagined that one day I'd bring my dog to meet the frog I grew up with. The whole zoo was so excited that Doug the pug got to come, and that the OG mom of Prince Charming was reuniting with him. The funny thing is, I think he remembered me. He also literally peed all over me. Follow me on here and Instagram to hear more fun animal stories.
Do you want to play hide the peanut butter spoon? Okay, wait right there. Gonna go hide it. Can't really rub this on anything because that would be a little gross, but I'm gonna waft it around. Put a little tiny splotch on her ball there. I'm gonna go back into the bathroom. On the seat of the shower. There it is. Go eat the peanut butter spoon. Yeah. Down the stairs. Oh, she's really moving. She's really moving. She's cooking. Checking her bed. Oh, she found a little piece in her Oh, she's getting close. Yeah, she found it! Peanut butter spoon!
So for a while now, I've wanted to get Beans a roommate, and I thought today was the day. So I got ready, and as I was headed out the door, my dad said that I look like Leia from Star Wars, and I was like, no, I don't, Dad. And then I looked at myself, and I was like, oh, he's low-key kind of right. Then I got in the car, and my mom said that she wanted to join, but first we needed to go to Staples. And you know, I just can't say no to my mom, so we walked in, and the very first thing she got was paper towels. While she was shopping, I decided to test out the desk chairs, and they were pretty nice, not gonna lie, but then I ended up losing my mom and finding a life-size cardboard cutout of Shaq, and then I looked for my mom, found her in the decorative mug section. Didn't even know they had that at Staples. She handed me a bunch of paper towels, and then we finally checked out and got to PetSmart, where she decided that she wanted to get a fish, and I was like, no, you should get this moss ball. She was like, no, I want a fish. So then we ended up looking at all the aquariums, and I was looking at this one aquarium, and I thought this was a real fish. It turns out it was fake, and I was completely fooled. And then I went to go look at the guinea pigs, and it turns out that they don't have any left, so I ended up just getting Beans a present, and you know what? He loved it, and that's all that matters. Then my mom told me she found the fish that she wanted, so we secured the bag, and we somehow ended up at Walmart, where naturally I found the Ahaha sodas. You already know what it is. We ended up buying a case, which I was really surprised about. Then I found some oat milk, so naturally I put that in our cart. And point of view, you're me preparing for a pandemic, and then I checked out and put my cart away.
Today, I'm letting Ducky pick out his own outfit.
Which one? So do this one? Yes. This is the one. Which one? Hold on. This one? Do you want?